Hey guys, let's record yet another level of Doom because I'm having way too much fun with this. Oh, it's this level. Wish me luck, guys. Fuck you! Fuck you! And fuck you. Now, there is an archvile. Definitely not my idea of fun. Oh, that hurt! Okay, these stupid archvials should be here. I think that this is gonna suck. No, I don't think this is gonna suck. I already know this is gonna suck. At least I am more prepared than I thought for this. Oh shit. Okay. This is bad, guys. This is very bad. This place is not good news. Son of a bitch. Okay, if I don't take care of that archvile soon enough, I'm gonna be completely fucked. Fuck you! No! 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 I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Okay. That took care of that guy. Health! Oh! Ooh. This is so fucking tense. This is gonna drive me completely nuts. I assure you that this crazy laugh is not the last one you'll hear in my entire playthrough. Okay, so first let's kill some guys. Okay, now, first get ammo from here, this place is nice, and now this, get here, that opens that, I'm gonna cheat for once, or no, I'm not gonna, screw cheating, I'm more awesome than that. Yeah! Okay, I'm gonna save that megasphere for later. I'm gonna return to it soon enough. I need the normal health. Whoa! Chainsaw treatment! Let's bump up the volume a little actually. Because that's not as loud as I wanted to, and I love the music for this. Based on After All the Dead by Black Sabbath. Obviously it's gonna be awesome. Whoa. You guys, can please freaking die? Can you guys please freaking die? That should be it. I actually don't wanna go there yet. Not yet, I don't have enough rockets. Oh! Fucking son of a... No! Not this again. This is a big fuck you from my part to you. From Earth with love. Okay, I should be able to get a chance at two shots at them. Oh, god damn it, this is sucking horribly from the beginning. Thank you for closing on me, door. I never thought I'd be thankful for a door closing on me. But what do you know? I ended up being. No!
No! No! No! No! No!
No! This video is gonna be longer than the other few videos. This is why I want to only put one or two levels per video. Because I know what to expect from these levels. Especially level this difficult.
How the fuck?
Okay, this is not good.
Safe!
Hey, that's certainly convenient. I haven't lost any health this round. Perfect. It's not like I'm not gonna lose any health at all, but hey, it's better than nothing. Now. That should clean up a little of this mess and give me a chance to fight back, because I took care of more than enough of them to not be completely surrounded by the end of this. I think, oh! Caught in the crossfire, nearly. Okay, you die. You die.
You die!
Okay, now, once more, this, and this. Oh, come on, that's pure faggotry. You are gonna die. Okay. I want this. Come on. And I don't know if you will consider this cheating or not, guys, but I'm gonna save. Yeah, I actually don't use this. I'm gonna save this here. I'm not as fucked to use any other of those saves. Okay. All things considered, I'm not completely screwed. They're taking pot shots at this. Come on. Okay, I needed just that and I don't want to fall there, so going out. Hey, I'm actually doing nicely. All things considered, I'm not completely screwed, okay. BFGU, yo! And that takes care of the main problem, and the other main problem here is you guys. Whoa. That kind of was fucked up and sucked horribly. Not too horribly, but... Okay, if I had the red key, I could just escape here. But I don't seem to have it, so, eh. Okay. Killing revenants is fortunately easy. There is the red key. For which I need the blue key. No! 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 No!
No, I want to...
I'm gonna BFG the fuck out of you! Okay, not getting that invincibility yet. I don't need it yet. I'm gonna be needing it soon. Shit, fuck! Balls! I didn't remember ultraviolence of this being so difficult. Actually, let me make a little check here. was it here? No, I think. Compatibility options? No. Player setup? Maybe? No. Gameplay? Let's check quickly. That much settings? No. Okay, no, I don't want that. Display options, message, auto map options. Show monster counts. 164. Okay, that's not too bad. I mean, it's not hell revealed bad. No! Get away! Get away from me! No! No! Get away! Go away! This is horrible! Okay, this is the Doom. This is why Doom is what Doom is known for. The relentless action, fast-paced shit. That takes care of them. Yeah, I'm not going there yet. I want to clean up the rest of the level, or at least as most of the level as I can. As you can see, there's only one entrance to that little room. So, suppose I'm gonna clean up here quickly. Actually, there's some enemies behind this, so let's take care of them as quickly as possible. Oh shit, son! Okay, I need that soul sphere. I have a mega sphere waiting for me, but I fucking need that soul sphere, guys. Actually, I want my health at 100% before getting it. Yeah, I'm not gonna go into this fight with the health I have. Okay, time to save, because this is gonna get fucking nuts. Whoa! Okay, now loading that. I didn't expect that. Wow, this is going worse than I thought it would. I mean, I was like, hey, it's gonna be fun to record a little more of Doom, but I didn't expect the shit to get so crazy. I mean, I remember this level being fucking difficult, but this is even more nuts than I remember it being, or maybe because I haven't tried this level in quite a while. I mean, it's a good level, it's really fun, but this is nuts. Okay. It appears I have to throw myself into a war. Into the ultimate battle. A fight of gods and men. It is time for me to face my ultimate destiny. Bring it on! Come at me, bro! Oh yeah, did I forget to mention this is only the beginning? And I'm taking pot shots with the BFG because I think that any other way of doing this is being nuts. Monster in fighting does help you. You want monster in fighting. Anyone with any sort of sanity whatsoever. No! No! Okay, guys, I might just end up. No! 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 This is not saying, guys. Okay. I might have a shot. Fuck you all! Holy shit! This is so crazy!
Take cover! I don't like you!
Fuck you. BFJ! Yo! Okay, anything other than those guys around? Holy shit! This level is fucking insane. Okay. Seems this might just be done. There's 10 enemies left. Do you know how much I dislike those news? Okay. Okay, guys. You're gonna take it. You are taking it up the ass. Is that all of them? Or are there... Okay, there's one. Who wants to be a hero? It's an imp. Oh, no, it's you. That is the last one. I have effectively eliminated invasion of hell in these suburbs that somehow didn't even deserve it, I guess. I mean, the place isn't even that visually amazing or anything. So I don't know what would interest these guys. Of this place, I'm not sure. I really don't know. Okay, so I'm once more doing pretty bad on ammo, but hey, my health is good and I'm alive. I think being alive counts for everything right now, because this level was some crazy shit. Come on, open. We are finally out of this freaking place. I missed the secret. Who the hell cares? Next time in Let's Play Doom 2, we explore the tenements. Let me grab this quickly. Okay, I didn't attract attention. Okay, so I'll see you. Wait, yeah. I'll see you next time.